Hello everyone, I'm Cornelius and this is my geekdom. Sorry that I was crouching right there and took a couple seconds for me to get into the speaking part of this, but I was having trouble initializing the recording. Anyways, so we're playing Enderal and we are going to talk to Jaspar about leaving for Ark. Yeah. Anyways, let's get going.
Move along.
Now, if it isn't my new pal, how about a sip of wine?
Sure, why not?
Here you go. So, are you ready for our little journey? It seems that Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to go by foot.
What's a Myrid?
Oh, right. You wouldn't know that since you're Naramese. Myrids are giant flying creatures. Quite nasty when wild, and quite useful when tamed. You can find Myrid towers all over Enderal. And for a small fee, the keepers and their Myrids can take you from point A to B in no time. But, as I said, Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to walk.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. The sooner I get rid of this fever, the better.
Splendid. Let's wait until nightfall, though. That way it's less likely we'll run into an ambush in the pass. One more thing. You seemed quite fond of your new magical talents. In battle, I mean. I take it you're more of an arcanist type, then. Am I right?
Yeah, for the most part.
I knew it. I'm asking because I was in the market just now stocking up on provisions, and I got myself some new reading material. Here, I think you might find this useful.
So, what are these books?
The Erisalian in My Bed, Sensual Confessions of a Vagabond Lady, Volumes 1 and 2. You know, for the lonely nights. Jokes aside, these are learning books from arcanists or mass defensors, depending on what you read. You know how to fight, but if you want to get better, you have to enjoy reading these once in a while.
Well, thanks for the material, man. Use all the help I can get.
You're welcome. Then off we go, I'd say. You go on ahead. Just take the route leading north out of Riverville. It'll lead us straight to the mountain pass.
Spa.
Evening.
Malfas's blessings.
You know, I had to start that part of the recording like 5 times already. Fucking crashes. It's not like I'm even having a heavily modded version of this game too, it's just...
Ugh. You go on ahead. Just take the route leading north out of Riverville. It'll lead us straight to the mountain pass.
Alright. Whoa, what the hell, man? That was weird. See the thing like the right side of the screen sometimes when I turn around? Yeah.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway. Huh? Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Dude. Oh, wrong way. Fuck, man. Yeah. Stupid.
Huh?
Come on, you piece of crap. Come, dipshit. There you go.
Greetings.
You know what? Yeah. Let's see, yeah. Wow, dude, this place is just... It's fucking gorgeous.
Take your time, I'll wait.
Seriously, I have to stay on the fucking path? It's fucking Enderal. It's like Skyrim. You're not supposed to stay on the fucking path. You're fucking shitting me. Come hither. Piece of shit.
Huh?
Oh my fucking god. Screw you. If you come, you come. If you don't, you don't. Not my fucking business.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait.
Oh yeah, because they have a specified path for me, right? Piece of shit.
I can use a break anyway.
Fuck. Into that mine. See if that does some shit for me. Okay, I'm hoping that's not a bear or a troll or maybe it's a panda. That'd be awesome. Panda, panda, panda. See? This
shit. You're eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Fuck you. He won't even let me attack you.
Hey, not bad.
It's more looking to check the time than to sleep. Dude.
faces. We need to put an end to this.
Lucky. Shit. You're fucking shitting me.
Oh my fucking god.
You fucking scum.
Shit. This is getting ugly.
Oh, somebody fucking shoot me. The journey to Ark. Okay, so I'm almost at the same point as that before. Before I was at that place over there, but now I'm over here, so yeah. Okay, so all right, let's go. Now. That was a surprisingly easy fight considering how shitty it was before.
That make life so damn worth living. This place was once a trading post, in case you're wondering, but it's been deserted ever since the isolation.
The isolation?
Yeah, that's what we call the decree that was made 30 years ago here in Enderal. Simply put, the Order decided to reduce their trade with other countries of the civilized world to a minimum. Not a very economical choice to make, but that was roughly the time when the Lightborn Eridan left Nerim. The Order was probably afraid something similar could happen in Enderal. You know, open harbors quicken the exchange of information, which in turn quickens rebellious thinking, and so on. Since the decree, trading in Enderal has been subject to very strict regulations, and only the wealthy can still afford things like Termitralian wine or Calaean spices. Anyway, since then, a lot of once flourishing trading posts have closed down, such as the Three Rivers Watch down at the Sun Coast, or this one.
Huh.
Yeah. If you want to take a look for yourself, feel free. If not, let's push on. We still have a good march ahead of us.
Oh, fuck. That motherfucker's dead now. Alright. Well, if that's what a dungeon is in this game, I am severely disappointed. I love dungeon crawling in Skyrim, I just don't like it in Enderal. It sucks balls! Sweaty donkey balls, that's what it sucks, yeah.
Huh?
Huh, so. What do you think about the current events going on?
What? You mean the living dead, the Watiers everywhere, the frenzied civilians? I'd say this country's seen better times. But at least something happens. It makes this place less boring.
Alright, let's get going. There you go. Good boy. Who's a good dog? Yeah, sorry. Yeah, sorry for the lack of in-character moments. I don't really think that there are many events happening right now that cause, that will cause me to go in character. But this place is actually quite gorgeous. Fuck.
Huh. I wish I could do that.
And while I'm still using that potion, I can probably just use this and heal all the way up. I used to be an adventurer like you, but I took an arrow to the knee. It's a cool Easter egg. Isn't abandoned, is
hey,
it?
You there! Yes, you! Come over here! Now! I need your help. It's urgent. My brother, Alva, he's up the hill in that camp by the fire. But it's his turn to take watch, and I'm bloody freezing out here. Tell him to come here right now, else I will go back to Ark without him.
Okay. Fuck, I'll help.
What do you want? Get lost. There's nothing for you to see here.
Hey, fuck off. Your brother sent me. He says he's freezing and that it is your turn to take watch.
Oh, does he now? Then listen up, pal. Since we've come here, that fat bastard has done nothing other than get plastered. Tell him that until he's sober, I won't move a finger width from this fire.
Ah, fucking pieces of shit.
Huh?
Olvar says that you're a fucking idiot who does nothing else but get plastered. Until you're sober up, he won't come.
What? I'm drunk? Because this idiot made me wait out here for hours? If it weren't for him, we would be on our way back to Ark already. Tell him to move his fat ass over here right now.
Hmm. Oh my fucking god, these fucking brothers are pieces of shit. I hope they murder each other. Bunvar told me to tell you that you're a fat piece of ass, and you should get yourself going.
Oh, did he now? Well then, you tell him that what he wants interests me as much as the color of his fucking balls.
I'm only doing this for the experience, by the way. Ulver said, what you want interests him as much as the color of your fucking balls.
What? Alright, that's it. Go kick that bloody moron's ass, give him a knuckle sandwich, smack him in the gob, spank the living shit. Ah, you know what I mean.
I think you can do that yourself. Piss off.
Too much of a coward for that, are you? Fine. Oh, just wait, you sodding son of a tur. I will show you who's boss.
Blazes, what idiots. Welcome to the Enderalian people, my friend.
He's going over there to fight him. Okay, so this is really weird. I mean, it's snowing balls over here, and over there, it's green as fuck.
Huh?
Dude, I want that armor. It's awesome. I'm pretty sure it's light armor. Oh my god, somebody fucking
shot me. Hey, not bad.
And they are both dead.
Whew. There you go. There you go. I'll be back in a second. I have to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna pause the video for a minute. Hello everyone, I am back. Sorry about that. The game actually crashed while I was away. Fucking bullshit. So, I hope that I came back to the same place I was at before. If I didn't, I am so close that it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I think it was like right here, so. You did not miss a thing.
You. Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Yeah. Oh shit. This game is gorgeous. I mean, I don't have any AMVs installed, my lighting mod is probably not even working, but this game is fucking gorgeous.
Huh?
Alright, come on, let's go, Jesper. Ugh, dude. What a prick. I already went down there. You guys didn't see it, but I saw it, and there is nothing down there. And is that butterfly flying inside that tree? that a fucking chicken? Yeah, that was a fucking chicken. And is that a beehive?
Hey, not bad.
Get the fuck out of here before they start attacking us. What is this place?
You're going to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Oh shit. I can come here later. Should probably advance the plot.
Huh?
What? Huh? Yeah, shut the fuck up. Oh, come on, dude, you fucking slow ass motherfucker. The fuck's he doing? And this is Ark. Wow. It's gorgeous, man. Yeah.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
You coming? Phrasing first, boom! If you don't get that reference, then go fuck yourself. Come on, man. This is... that's impressive. The goat forgives you when you sheath your weapon. Wow.
Hey, you there. Yes, you. Can you spare a moment for him? He would be very grateful.
And who would be grateful?
Well, he. Kermai Kazor Tataka Jape.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Your help. Tell him, my sir, do you have good eyes?
Yeah.
Good. Very good. Let him cut to the chase. He is in dire need of eggs. Lots of eggs. And he wants you to help him.
You're a starling, aren't you?
A half starling, yes. But unfortunately, he's not from Anku, if that's what you would have asked next. which is something he really regrets. This world, it's so dirty, so loud. But, well, what can you do? One is what one is.
Do I look like a fucking hen?
He is not talking about common eggs. Do you see those brown hammerbirds circling over the heartland? In many other countries, such as Nerim or Kira, their hatchlings are brought up to be letterbirds. He wants to raise such letterbirds for a special purpose. So, what do you say? Will you help an old starling? The ancient fathers would thank you for it. He's sure of that.
Uh-huh. Whoever these ancient fucking fathers are, I doubt their thanks will be of much use to me. You have something more solid?
You're talking about coin. Yes, yes, he does. And provided you bring him what he needs, he would have given them to you anyway.
Hammerburg X, got it. Where exactly can I find them?
Well, that is the part where your good eyes come into play. All you need to do is follow the movements of the birds flying above the sea here and in its vicinity. Eventually, they will return to their nests, and that's where you can find the eggs. Just come back once you've found a good handful or more. He will wait for your return.
Fucking third person talking crazy ass motherfucking piece of shit. Wanted at the behest of the Holy Order. The Brooklyn Crocco stands accused of multiple vile crimes, among them plundering, multiple murder, robbery, vile speech against Malphus and the Lightborn, and the Holy Order itself. Clues that result in his arrest will be generously recompensated by the city guard.
There it is. Ark. Majestic, isn't it?
Yeah. That it sure is.
Monsieur? Yes?
Hey, is there any news?
News? Where have you been these past moons? The whole city's talking about nothing else but the Mad Magister. 30 dead novices. Oh, boy. How could something like this happen within the Order?
That's some nice fucking armor. Looking armor. And that is actually that useful.
Sir.
Yes?
Excuse me, I'm new to the area. Do you happen to have any tips?
Well, maybe I do. But why don't you ask one of your thousand wives, Coleman? I have nothing to say to you. Now shove off.
Fuck you.
Sir.
Lord will redeem you for your kindness.
Here, have a penny.
Oh, thank you. You truly are a good person.
And fuck it, have 10 pennies.
Oh, thank you. You truly are a good person.
Walk blessed, my sir. I think I've seen you before, haven't I? You work for the Order.
I do not work for the Order, but I assume that is a foreshadowing for future events. But anyways, guys, that is it for the video. I apologize for the lack of story content in this video and for the inconsistency with the crashes and my leaving for that short period, but that is it.
And here we are. Welcome to Ark. I've got some things to take care of here. So let's meet at the market once you're ready to meet Grandmaster Teolor Orenthiel and his mages in person, alright?
Okay. After this conversation. Teolor Orenthiel and the former Grandmaster of the Holy Order. I thought he was imprisoned in Nerum.
By his own son, Nerazil, yeah. But roughly 2.5 years ago, he suddenly appeared back in Enderal, accompanied by a handful of mages who once fought against him in the Great War. Weird, I know, but that's how it was.
Okay, so let me get this straight. The Lightborn's most trusted servant returned to Enderal together with his former arch-nemesis?
He did, yeah. It seems that something happened between him and them that made them sort out their issues, you could say. They're allies now, and frankly, nobody quite knows why. You can imagine what kind of uproar that caused among the Holy Order itself. But in the end, Aurentheal got things his way. You can say what you want about him, but he never lost his charisma, that's for sure.
So that means the Lightborn's most vicious enemies now work together with Lightborn's most faithful servants? Shit, man.
You're telling me. But apparently their alliance has something to do with this red madness. I guess we'll see what happens.
Okay, so tell me more about the city. I've never been here. Do you know where I can get some new gear? My stuff's kind of shitty.
Oh, sure. I should have thought of that. Pardon me. All right, then. Ark is divided into 5 districts, not counting the harbor. The Foreign Quarter, where we are right now, the Marketplace, the Nobles' Quarters, the South Quarter, and the Temple. If you're looking to gear up, I guess the Market would be the place to go. You can find anything there, from food to weapons, armor, and whatever else you need. If it's magical supplies and alchemy you need, however, you best try your luck in the Nobles' Quarters. But prepare yourself for some dismissive looks. Up there's also the bathing house and the theater, in case you have the coin for that. Finally, there's the temple, which is hard to overlook. Normal citizens are not permitted to enter it. And from up there, the Holy Order reigns over this country. But if all goes according to plan, you'll soon see it from the inside. And then there's the Undercity.
The Undercity? That sounds rather unpleasant.
Yeah, it doesn't, and it isn't. The Undercity's a cluster of caves directly beneath our feet. And down there is where the poor and the sick live, not to mention those that the Order doesn't like to see in their neat, pretty streets in the upper city. Not a place I'd recommend you visit, at least not unless you're looking for mischievous things.
Okay, I think I can find my way around. Thanks, Jaspar.
Great. Then see you later, and enjoy your stay.
Alright everyone, that is it for this video. I'll see you all in the next one, but for now, stay swifty.